this is Fee, and I've done my the custom that I created, and I've mentioned a couple of times, I think on other people's lives, that I would actually do this and show you how I created my own. So what I've just got is, just showing you here, these are my patterns. So I've got three patterns here. All boots, you've been fed. So I've got three patterns here. You can see my two leopards. The first one was with in the wrong DMC colours. And then the second one is, obviously, size-wise, is bigger, with more colours, but it's with the proper DMC colours. And this is the one here, which is the lion cub. One thing that this program does do is when you work on it, you can have it come up as diamond pink, and you can select colour, or you can go large print. And I will download that, just so you can see what that looks like as large print. This is, there you go. So this is the instructions, there's the DMC codes, and so what I'm currently working on right now is actually this particular screen. I've done those 8, 9, 10 squares. I don't know if you can see my mouse moving there. One thing I will say, it is licensed to me. When you create it, they ask that you don't share. The copyright is by Threadbare, but it is licensed to me. So it is my picture and all of that. Just something that you might find handy to know. What else? So that's that side of it, and that's with the big print. If you do it diamond painting, bear with me while this one opens up. You can have it just in the black and white so you want to see patterns. But when you download it as the diamond painting, you could possibly put that onto a board and then lay double-sided tape and then work directly off that if you so like. So the designer. For the designer, it's a little bit bigger. With the designer, you've got quite a few things that you can choose. One, what I would really recommend is you watch this. DMC 447 is what we want, not 482. I'm going to leave it 482, and you can see, you'll be able to see why shortly. Now you're about to see some pictures that I am contemplating as diamond paintings. Some pretty cool ones there. Bear with me while I suppose the iconic camel, the pyramids and the sphinx. So how we going? It's just a drop and drag or attach the file. So it's working on it. What size in dithering county colours. Now, if to know if you're, oh, that looks horrible. know, this is why I haven't gone with this one. Now, to know if you've got DMC codes, put that into code order and see how here, this is where I got caught out the first time I did it. 1, 2, 5, 6, they are not DMC codes or not diamond jewel DMZ codes, which is why you need the 447. It's going to recalculate. Okay, come on. And now you're seeing the very first code is a 150, which is set that very first code, yes, 150, which is the bright red, excluding the through the white and the snow white, which there isn't any of those in there. If they were in there, they would show up, because I've got Ecru in the one that I'm working on now. So that's where you want to, before you even start mucking around with any other part, make sure you have the correct DMC codes. And of that, it is a count of one. Right, so you've got your picture. I'm actually not happy with that. I'm going to pick another one. Let's see how this guy goes. You'll see why I like all the cat ones, because these, yeah, like I have my own personal cat pictures. He's going to be too... Oh, hang on, we'll wait and see. It's going to come up too big. That... Okay, so here you go. Here you can see the size. That'd be a big one to do. That'd be pretty cool. No, not doing it. You could look at that and then turn around and go, well, that's two things. One, I don't want it that big, or I actually only want to crop it. So to crop it, you need to do it outside of this program. We're going to go with the size. And it's just a drag button. See how that, if I click there, that you can see the 622. And that's that 622 is at the top there. So that's what you're looking at. We'll determine your size. If, for those of you that do cross stitch, you might understand what that means. To me, it doesn't mean much, except for the fact, unless it's just how many stitches, is what I'm guessing. So what we're looking at, dropping it down to, if I drop that down to that 360, we'll recalculate to the sizing. It's now come down to a 90 by 51 and 120 colours. I could probably drop that down even, well, not probably, I will drop it down to, let's see if I can get it at a board. That's too small. Okay, so that's too small. See how immediately you can see how pixelated that is. And that's a 36 by 20. With me, it's just drag and drop until drag it until I'm like having it. So there we go. There's one. He would actually work out well, and that's a 68 by 38. If you were going to any other websites and you were able to get a copy of their picture and drop it in there, you could then adjust it and go, well, I want to get this one. You're offering me a 30 by 40, 40 by 50, 60 by 70, whatever. You can drop it in this program, see what it's going to look like, and you will see that which one to use to work out how to best put it. That will be the least pixelated that you're happy with. Oops. Cat sneezing away. It's good. So I'm just going to resize it again. Okay, so that's a 74 by 42. That's going to work. I just clicked and dragged. You can click and drag around. It doesn't make any difference. Right. Now, what we've got, there's 127 DMC colours in a 74 by 42. What I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll you in. And as you scroll in, that's your symbols that are auto-generated. So if you're looking at his eyes, you know, how many symbols have you got in there? This is just something to show you where you're going to see, if you're going to see a lot of confetti, is going to be when you've got a lot of DMC colors. Just bring him back out. This is where your colours on the side here is what you want to look at. So what we're going to do is we're going to drop the colour down. And I can never get this slider to exactly where I want it. Drop it down to 96. That's dropped it down to 84 colours. Most companies give you no more than, what, 50 colours? It's got 44. Here we go. That's it at 42 DMC colours. So that's roughly what most companies do. 44, just 53. So now I've just gone to 53, 40, 49 DMC colours. Just taking it up again, and now I've got 63 DMC colours. So you can, if you want a lot of confetti or a lot more detail, you can go with these, you know, the more colours. But watch when you put masses amount of colour in. There is no real difference. Unless you're doing a really, really big one, masses amount of colour. So we've got, 127 DMCs. If I put it right to the maximum, it's still coming up at 127 DMC colours. So, yeah, they are the only two things that I have changed. Three things that I have changed when doing my pictures. You can bed in and change your threshold, change your brightness. So if you want to actually make it brighter, you know, you've got that ability. You want a sharper contrast. So if you've got a bright picture and you want to drop it down, you've got the ability to do that. Your warmth, the saturation, your grayscale. Change it to a sepia. Wait for it. It's taking its time. It's not that big. Okay, so that's. I'm actually going to reset that, and I'm going to change my picture. This is the one I nearly went with. Okay. Right. Now, I'm just going to bring that up in size. Okay. So that's at 112 by 63. I scroll in now, and this is me, I'm more play with this program now than anything. So what you've got is your drills there. Okay. But if you actually click onto the side, you can actually go too far out, that's what you can't do it, but you can actually go and see where those colours are. And it highlights them. There's only seven, so they. Where are they? Okay, so two in the bottom there. Gosh, who knows where the others are? So that's something that there is the ability to do that. Not that it's an essential thing to worry about. That's basically the program, and that's what I've used. It is just a case of add to cart, take it to the cart, and pay for it. I'm not going to pay for it. I'm going to remove it from my cart. Yeah. And it's $9.99 US, and it is then once you've ordered it, it's here. So all the things that I've been playing with are actually in here. I could just go through and work on it. Now, see how I've just gone to my patterns? So this is the one I'm working on. Whoops. Did I just get that? Come on. There it is. Just not the right spot. So this is the one that I have as a custom. And I can actually now click on that, I can look at it. If I actually want to, so I've currently done, what did I do? I went 40 in. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I've done this square, this square, this square, this square. I've done these four, then these two. So you can actually zoom in on these. But that's a little bit extra. Not extra, it's just something that's part of the program. And when you actually zoom it out, that's what it's going to look like. Well, mine's actually going to not be as wide. But that's what it's going to look like. Hopefully you found this informative. Check it out. These guys also have a... I know they're on Messenger because I've contacted the guy on Messenger. They have a YouTube channel. So there's all sorts of things here. They do have a Facebook page and a Facebook group. Oh, that gives promotional discounts at time to time. Okay, I never read that before. That's the show, I just get in and do it and see what I can do. You don't have to pay to re-download your patterns once you've done it. It's there. If you first you download it as small in black and white and you go, I want large in colour, there is no extra charge. That's once you've done that pattern, you can download it how you do it. Okay. I don't know whether they emailed it to me or not. I can't recall whether they emailed it to me. But because you can download it from the cat patterns, look at how many times, it does disappear. It's got quite a few sitting in. These are the ones I've paid. This is the one that I've already paid for. But every time you download it, you will get another one showing there. You see how this is... They're two different colours. One is with the old one is with the incorrect DMC, one is with the true one. I actually got a refund on that because I used the wrong code. But that's where we go. That's how I do it. And I've still got lots of pictures I want of customers coming up. Hang on. I've got to do it. Just for the fun of it. This is my beau when he was a puppy. And before he had any of his facelifts. And on that note, I will leave it there. And hopefully you found this very informative. I will pop that in their webpage in the description so that then you can... go and have a look and have a play by, you'll have fun. I mean, it kept me amused for many hours while I was trying to get the right picture and how I wanted it. Hopefully you, as I said, you liked it. It's done me exactly what I wanted done, but, it's given me what I wanted. And, I will, obviously I've got two patterns now, but I will be doing, I dare say I will do more. Maybe not as big. If I drop him down. Seventy-four by 52. 47, see, I could, 47 by 30. Yeah, 60 by, there we go. A 63 by 44. I probably dropped the colours down. 94 DNC colours. So that's so that's how I use the threadbare to get my own pattern. So please, hope you liked it. Leave comments if you find it helpful. I'm quite sure the guys, when you go into their FAQ, they'll be very helpful and help you out. And I will talk to you next time. Bye.